I thought you guys were doing volunteer work.
Not when you volunteer the work for the Kennedys.
Bus is loading, gentlemen. Bobby Kennedy needs to get elected.
What if Kennedy loses?
If marrying you tonight keeps you from going to Vietnam, then it's worth it.
I'm 19, Jimmy. I don't want to go to Vietnam.
It's a full-time crusade.
Welcome to the Ambassador Hotel.
Dr. King is gone. All left behind.
The next president of the United States, Senator Robert F. Kennedy.